bit, partner. Looks a bit handy, a bit helpful.
Quite fit. Not so fit by being a constipated fret. Not so unfit by bring our average down. He has the fitness of someone who would love me about 10% more than I love him. And that's all anyone wants, really.
I'm so grateful you chose me.
Aww.
Oh no. You see right there? He's got a slightly deviated jawline. It's fine now, but that's an early sign that his kids are going to be crap at sports. Mum don't want no nerds. Plus, his fame starts making him look like a banker. So, I'll go with number three instead.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Hiya. Yeah, number three is my final choice.
So, no one wants to be a partner. I'm sorry, you're out. Time to say goodbye.
I'm not picky, I just value myself.
So, you've all found a partner. Now, the real game begins. Who'll be out next? Who's gonna lose? And who's gonna
win at love? Go love!
Why do I want a partner? Well, I've been unpartnered for about 6 months now and it's starting to become an issue. People are starting to get uncomfortable when I don't have a satisfactory answer to the question. It's getting hard to avoid the question. Are you seeing anyone? Got a partner yet, hun? You may be just too picky, darling, because my niece has chronic impetigo and even she's got one. So yeah, that's why I'm here. It's time to get a partner. It's time to get loved.
Go love!
I mean, it's not like I haven't tried to find one. I'm on every app, I go to every social event. I maintain open body language at all times. Haven't crossed my arms in 3 years. I spend a lot of time standing in lifts. Yeah. Actually, just waiting. I keep a seat next to me at the cinema, at weddings, on the bus, just in case someone happens to, well, fill it. We can start, you know, falling in love. I bake, I listen to feminist podcasts, I'm consistently very nice to everybody I meet. Trust me, I've tried everything. This really is my last chance. Because, well, you have to find a partner here, right? Or you're out. Yeah, this was a mistake.
I just feel like I have all this love, ready, waiting, fully formed, beautiful and massive and life-changing, and I have no one to, like, give it to.
Yeah, me too. I feel that way too, yeah. I guess, go love.
Go love!
Really going down, TBH.
Let's have gone to the canteen and grabbed her didn't have their mouth full.
It looks like they've just rounded up some dogs and kicked them through matter now.
Shut up. Everyone deserves a partner, no matter how unlovable.
I disagree. No one wants to see uglies bumping their actually ugly uglies.
I'm not even unpartnered now. I'm fighting girls off. No, literally I'm fighting them off. I've had to put up fences, I've had to put up walls. I've got a 16-metre perimeter around my house just so girls can't break into my bathroom. I regularly cause traffic jams. I've caused 3 semi-serious collisions just by getting myself a fret. I've been banned from most shopping centres. I don't even take the bus. I just crowd surf to my destination. I'm here to win, obvs. What else am I going to do with all this? Politics? Maybe I should do politics. What?
I just want to find out whether I really need a partner or not, because if I'm honest, I have no idea if I do or if someone just told me that I do. I want to know if partnering up still holds the societal capital it had in the past, or whether we're free now to decide who I want to make us happy. What?
I give these guys a week. She's the human equivalent of a splashback.
I'd let him splash my back.
We'll be a shit partner though.
Yeah, we'll be shit, love. We won't know what to do.
I reckon she can change him, you know.
Oh my god, project!
I'm here because I think I need some guidance. Like, what do I say exactly to keep her? I mean, I'm not worried. I mean, I'm totally fine. It's just my armpits that betray me. I just need someone to tell me what to do. And then what to do after I've done that. And then what to do after I've done that. And how not to be terrified by all of it.
This guy's desperado.
Big time. Big desperate energy.
See you at a mile off.
Okay. Okay. Jake. Honesty is great. Everyone loves honesty. But possibly be a little bit less sad boy.
What would you mean?
You know, a bit more, alright! A bit more, get in there! A bit more, couple of bites of some pork scratchings! Type of okay with yourself.
Yeah, otherwise you'll be up sooner than you can say prescription drink deodorant.
I come here because I'm reasonably lonely.
No. It's a bit more like, I really like girls, and I want one in my tub.
Well, that's just a bit weird, but...
Just tell me what to say. Just tell me, and I'll say it.
Maybe just keep your mouth shut, hun.
Well, I've never been very popular. I've never been particularly good at people. I've never really understood love songs, romantic comedies, what makes Will They, Won't They so interesting. Like, will they or won't they? The main thing is, even if they will at the beginning, eventually they won't, so shut up about it. It's not that I'm cynical. I'm just aware of people's self-interest, who therefore generally mistrustful of people's intentions. Okay, fine. I'm cynical. Whatever. I'm a child of divorce and EastEnders.
Tell them she tells her partner, actually.
Yeah, leave love to the optimists, son.
It's always the ones who claim they don't want love who are doing boy rain dances.
I just quite like a partner.
I just quite like a partner, too.
This might work. I have very low expectations.
So what do we do now?
I don't know, just keep smiling.
Are we supposed to start arguing yet?
I think that comes later.
Oi, Sam. What type are you?
What, sorry?
Like, you're talking about societal capital. Does that mean you're the boring type?
What?
Like, Hayley's the fit type, I'm the damaged type, Ella is...
I'm the bitch, I think.
Yeah, exactly. And Ali's the fit type.
Hi! You're the damaged type.
Oh yeah, you've got been like a bit hurt before, otherwise you won't know the red flags. Otherwise you'll just fall for the first person who says you've got nice teeth.
Who decided this, sorry?
It's just good sense to know your type.
Like, how can you meet anyone's type if you don't know what type you are?
So, what about the boys?
Tosser, tosser, tosser. Not, not. Probably not.
That's it.
Boys are simple.
Are they?
What the hell is going on? Where's all the drama? Is anyone else getting bored?
Yep, bored.
Guys, what are you doing? Can you get on with it, please?
Wait, what?
What are we getting on with?
Falling in love, of course. On your marks, get set, go!
Go in love!
So, what are we meant to do now?
Fall in love.
I think the most important thing is proximity.
Done.
And having compatible personalities.
How do we do that?
I'm really bubbly.
I'm not, so that's good balance.
Right, and sharing some values.
Are you happy with your values?
Yeah.
Cool, I'll share them.
Nice.
We're really nailing this. Love you.
No, no, that's too soon. It has to be believable.
Right, I get you. And I love...
No.
Sorry. Shit.
This is
going to
be hard work.
Relationships are supposed to be hard work.
Give and take.
Commitment and compromise. It might be painful, but it's worth it.
Otherwise we'll be single.
We'll be single people.
You don't get a mortgage on a single person's salary.
And who are you supposed to kiss on New Year's Eve?
And who are you supposed to talk to? Your family? Friends?
Who are you supposed to talk to your family and friends about?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Totally.
I think we might be quite compatible actually.
Amazing. Can that be our thing?
Absolutely.
We have a thing.
Do you have a history of mental illness in the family? Diabetes? No, hasn't baldness?
Do you like a secretly hairy family?
No, we have like a normal amount of hair.
And have you got your own teeth? Can I have a look?
You want to look at my teeth?
Yeah.
Unless
you've got something to hide. What's your name, by the way?
Yeah.
What?
Joey.
Well, that's not going to work, is it?
Why not?
What's our partner name going to be? Howie?
When
are we getting new boys in, people?
No. It's fine. I can change my name. I just won't have a name. You can just have all the... name. You don't even have to look at me. We can just pretend I don't exist. See, this is perfectly sustainable.
Fine. I mean, there's no one else anyway.
Do we kiss now?
Fine.
Yeah, I don't usually have to... conversation.
Well, can you just try? What are your interests?
I don't know. I quite like old boats.
Yeah?
Nah, not really.
Right, great. Now you ask me a question.
I don't know. I usually just vaguely insult women like... You look better than usual. Do you love me now?
Okay, I can't do this.
Wow, you're really different from other girls.
Am I?
Yeah, you really, like, challenge me.
Ow.
Hello, where she thinks she's going?
What am I going to do?
You've got to give him a chance, hon.
But I hate him.
He's probably got his guard up.
Yeah, he probably just has a bad relationship with his mum or whatever. I don't know, struggle to trust women.
Yeah, exactly. Just try to connect with him. I cannot connect with that. There's nothing to connect to.
Well, you could try being less of a bitch. I think you'd work better as a wise sage type. Like an old goose. Or your nan.
What?
Just be nice. Otherwise you're out.
What are they doing?
Is she giving him the silent treatment?
No, I think she's pissed him off.
I think they're both angry.
Go!
Ooh, violence!
I win!
Oh, damn it!
Wait, what's going on? Who's mad at who?
What? We're not mad.
So what, you're just having a nice time?
Yeah.
You're just getting a lot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, is that not okay?
We need them out ASAP.
Well, I think it's cute.
I think it's too cute.
They're definitely faking it. Game plan.
I think everyone likes each other a bit too much, actually.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I can't invest in a relationship that hasn't been tested a bit.
Bored.
No. Hey guys, I'm Sam. Hi, I'm Sam.
Hi, I'm Haley.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Yeah, so I'm getting like a medium vibe of Sam.
Hi, I'm Sam. I'm not friend by new by Sam. No. Me and Ella are really happy. Really calm and happy. Yeah. Yeah. I haven't pooed in 3 days though, so.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Hi, I'm also Sam.
Oh my god, that's hilarious! What would your partner be? Sam!
I guess we can't be partners then, Hayley.
Wow. That was like really very rude.
Hi, I'm Matt.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Absolutely no threat there. Boy Sam is going to take girl Sam away from me. I mean, I don't even care if he does. I'm keeping my options open. I mean, I'll cross that bridge when I cross it, if you know what I mean. I mean, I'm not putting all my eggs in one breakfast, if you know what I mean. If you know what I mean. If you know what I mean.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Tits! I don't know.
Hi there, Sam. You okay?
You don't have to talk to me. I'm not your partner.
I know. You seem kind of normal.
Do you reckon we can be friends?
Is that allowed?
Don't write that.
Yeah. What is that?
Sam is such a dark horse.
How dare he try and steal a partner?
Well, he doesn't want to be out. Who did he want out?
Right. Let's see who's still in love.
Wait, I thought it was to find out who's the most loved.
I thought it was who's the best at love.
I thought it was whose love was the best. Is there a difference?
The main thing is, we're not out. I'm not going to be out, am I?
Of course not. We're in love with you.
Me too.
Oh, good. On schedule.
Wait, I don't have a partner. I think I'd be a really good partner. I'm quite dependable. I'm a good listener. Like documentaries, cats, and or dogs. But the main thing is, I'll just stay with you, and you'll never be out.
I'll take him.
What?
Can we please, a bit of a tense pause, please? You need to look less worried.
But you're about to... I'm about to...
Thank you. Right. Does anyone want to swap partners?
I would. What? But I might possibly not be happier?
Can you blame her? That boy is human cartilage and we all know it.
She was the only one bringing the sauce in that relationship.
I want more Max action. I love him. I would let him spend one of Mabel.
So who's out?
What do you think, guys? Any ideas? It's Ali and Kai!
Wait, what?
We're the most loved partners.
No, the least. Least loved. Where do you think it went wrong?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I really liked him.
Oh. Gutted. Can I have some gutted music, please? Ah. Choice. You can either stay out with Kai, or you can save yourself and partner up with whatever his name is.
Joey. Mm.
What are you choosing?
Well, of course I choose Kai. I really liked him, liked him.
You do?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what liking is or anything, but they say you know when you know, don't you? So maybe I know. I don't know.
Me too, me neither.
Aw, bless. I mean, that is commitment, isn't it? I mean, because you know that this relationship is real.
Yeah.
This relationship is real.
Yeah.
Since you're out anyway.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Loves each other, doesn't that defeat the point of this whole thing? Shouldn't they have won?
It was just too easy for them. It was enough of a journey. To win at love, you've got to be the best partners.
The best partners?
Yes, the best partners.
And how do we do that? Are you just making up the rules as we go?
Rules? There aren't any rules, hun. Love doesn't play by the rules. All found a partner. Now, biggest challenge of all, being in love. What will your love look like? How you manage it, you keep it? Time to find out. On your marks, get set,
go love!
Right, so, this is where we'll put the fridge, and the new cupboards, and the oven.
This is where we'll argue about whether to get gas or my assistant.
And this is where I'll make you try my bolognese.
I'll get my mum to email you that recipe you wanted.
Ah, oh, lovely, mum.
She'll be so happy I finally found someone.
And we will put the dining table here.
Yeah.
This is where we'll argue.
About money.
About priorities.
About that we wouldn't work.
About what to do about your dad now that he's...
This is where you'll tell me I look beautiful, even if I don't.
This is where you'll tell me I look beautiful because you know I need to hear it.
This is where you'll hurt me. You'll hurt me here too, and here.
And this is where you hurt me. Here and here. This is where you only mean to.
This is where I'll feel like I'm in my own home and not just a visitor in it.
And this is where I'll get the proof I needed. And this is where the commitment will live.
And the happiness will sit.
Yes, and we can look at it and polish it and own it.
And take care of it.
Yeah, good. Thank you.
I feel much better now. I can relax.
Hello? What do I do now? How do I keep my partner?
Have you said I love you yet?
Yeah.
Great, then you can relax.
Well, I've said it. She's a bit resistant.
Well, then stop relaxing. Stop relaxing right now. You can't say it and not hear it back.
Yeah, that's really sad, mate.
You just gotta get those words out of her. Maybe if she says it, she might actually start to mean it.
Okay, I will.
Is that how it works?
I don't know.
I guess we're about to find out.
Can't you just tell me you love me?
Why?
Because I told you I love you.
Is that the reason people tell each other that?
I just need to hear it.
Okay, say I did love you, but telling you I love you isn't part of the way I love, and I struggle saying it. Is that okay?
Can't you just say it?
Okay, fine. I love you.
Thank you. Wasn't that easy?
What do you think our being loved should look like? Should I pretend to get a job? Pretend to get a car? Go on holiday? Can we pretend to do anything?
Why don't we just pretend to sit down a bit and pretend to have a conversation first?
Okay, what should we talk about?
Why can't we just pretend joke? Pretend laugh. Look at you, look how much you're pretending.
Don't you want to actually get to know me?
Look, no offence, I'm sure you're very nice, but I feel like we start to get to know each other, we start to hate each other and watch you around.
Do you really think so?
I said I'll stay a partner, so I will. Just don't make it hard for me.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, is anyone starting to quite like them?
They do say honesty is the root of the best relationships.
I could totally watch them love hate each other all day.
Big girl Sam though.
Yeah, girl Sam is such a fair example of carbon. She actually makes me never want to have kids.
Oh, here she is. I'm already bored.
Right, should we have another go at a conversation? I've thought of a question.
It's taken this long to think of something to say.
Sorry, this isn't new for me.
I just feel like everyone else is a lot further along than we are. Ella and Jacob have already said the L word, and Jess and Andy have got a whole life down ahead of them. And we can't even share a conversation with
them. Well, sorry, it's just, you're really intimidating.
Hi there, Sam. You okay?
Yeah, great, thank you.
Yeah, great. Totally great.
Yeah, I'm really enjoying myself.
Yeah, I'm literally so in love. It's crazy.
I can't eat because I think about anything other than him.
I'm actually starting to form sentences.
I feel like I'm high.
Oh yeah, my stomach, my lungs, all vital organs full of butterflies.
Yeah, and candy floss and fairy dust and Taylor Swift songs.
I feel like a bursting song at any moment. Oh, I haven't laughed that hard in so long. I've forgotten what that was.
Oh crap. People are going to think something's happening to us now, aren't they?
Inevitably.
When did everything start to mean so much? I thought being in love would be fun and they'd be vaguely relaxing, but I just felt even more stressed than before.
Ditto.
Deep. I think we're definitely friends now.
Yeah, I'd love to be a friend, girl, Sam.
Thanks, boy, Sam.
What's going on there?
What, are they partners?
I think they're friends.
How does it count? So they're potential partners?
What do you mean?
We're a boy and a girl, right? Yeah. Well then, let's give them a little push.
Clothing, mate. Wolf and snakes clothing.
I think the hotel for wolves and snakes.
Are we not allowed to have a conversation?
No, you're not.
Why not?
I don't know, it's just really like uncool of you.
What kind of arbitrary morality is this?
What sort of words are arbitrary morality? Who in the hell do you think you're talking to?
Whoa. What's going on here?
Wait, boys have partner with girls that?
No, we're literally just friends. I have no interest in them like that.
I am not going out! You promised!
Right, match under it. Alright. Time's off, partners.
Why?
Yeah, why?
What now? I like my partner. I don't want to swap partners. Partnering up is exhausting. I'm exhausted. Can't I just stay with this one?
But you want to be sure, don't you? Love each other, of course. That you're a real, proper, never gonna break up, real life, proper, shitting with the door open couple. This is all in your interest, isn't it? This is all for you.
Yeah.
Just anything out for you. Andy,
Jess,
do either of you want to swap partners?
Well, oh my god, never been so happy, really.
Me too.
Jake, Ella, do either of you want
no.
to swap?
No.
Oh, okay. No. Thank you.
I love you.
Thank you for doing that.
Sam, Max, do either of you want to swap partners?
No, we don't.
Actually, I do. I want to partner with Sam.
Finally?
Well, duh. I knew they were into each other.
Ring the bells. Love is real.
Sam squared.
Wait, are you saying you love with Sam?
I'm saying we're friends and I'd rather be partnered with a friend than...
That's not allowed.
No, he's been friend-zoned. Look at his sad little friend-zoned face.
But you have to be in love to be... You have to be partners to be in love. Are you saying you love boy Sam?
We're friends, is that not enough?
No, it's not. This is love. This is the kind of stuff you build a life on. So do you.
Look, Sam, please, don't send me out yet.
I'm sure he'll be fine. It should tell me many times before. All the girls will be lining up to be your partner.
I don't want to try to love them. I want to try to love you.
Wow, I'm convinced.
Look, can we just have like 10 seconds alone to talk?
Aw, no.
Fine. We can't do this in private then. Look, I know it's crazy of weather for me to be saying this shit because we haven't known each other for that long and there's so many girls here way more attractive than you. Sorry, I was habit. Look, you've sort of got in my head a bit. Like, I don't understand what's going on right now, like, in my body. Like, I don't understand what's going on in my body.
Are you serious?
Look, do you really think I'd say all that dumb shit if I didn't mean it? Sorry again. I am trying to stop being such a dickhead and start being more a nerd like you. Sorry again. I really am trying. Please, give me a chance. Just don't send me out yet. Please.
Hey, look, Sam. You don't owe me anything. And we're here to find love. That's what you've got to focus on.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Why, Sam? What about you and us? Hayley?
Yes! Thank the sweet baby Jesus for that!
Finally, some action!
Thank you, Hayley.
Honestly, I was about to walk out or something.
Hayley, what are you doing?
What do you expect, Sam? I was doing it to you, what you did to me.
You didn't know I was going to do that.
Weren't you? Right, so Fish just let you? Exactly. I'm not staying on a sinking ship while the violin's still playing. Oh, I'm getting in the frigging lifeboats! Sorry, Sam! Love you! Crucially, I don't. I'd like to partner with...
Lock up your suntan, Hayley's on a man page.
Andy, I think he needs it the most.
No.
What?
You can't leave me.
I didn't say I was leaving you.
Yeah, but you were thinking about it, weren't you?
He's thinking about it.
What a snake.
Capital F fuckboy.
I'd never do that to you. I'm not doing anything. I don't want to be her partner. Never in a million years would I.
Actually, I do, Jacob.
Oh my what? God, this is heterosexual carnage.
Why are you doing this, Hayley?
I have my reasons. I don't judge your shit decisions.
Yes, you do.
Come on, puppet!
Do I just stand next to Hayley then?
Well, this is about the most unusual thing that's ever happened.
She picked me. It wasn't my idea.
Pretty easy trainer, wasn't it, Jacob?
Give it a rest. The war's over, Hayley.
In my defence, you weren't very... affectionate. I don't mean to be a prick, but I kind of feel like you brought this upon yourself.
Aww, sad times.
Piss off, Hayley.
Oh my god, have I got two girls fighting over me? Is this what being a stud feels like? Just be a prick and all the girls come running. Am I right, Max?
What?
Actually, I do sound again.
Shit.
Come back to me, babe.
I haven't got much of a fucking choice, have I?
Yeah, Ella, I can be with you again.
Yay!
Shit. Come on, you've got something.
No, I don't.
Well, I don't mean to be a prick.
Yeah,
but...
just because you don't mean to be a prick doesn't automatically save you from sounding like a massive.
Well, I'm the only prick you've got.
this can't be Jesus.
Wow, you Jacob really is a prick.
Is anyone else weirdly attracted to him now?
I'm definitely not choosing you.
What are you gonna do then? Do any of you want her?
No, I'm choosing no one. I'm choosing to be done.
You can't.
I suspected this wasn't for me, and it's not. I didn't believe in it. I didn't believe in any of this.
Yeah, what was that?
Wait.
She blocked it.
I'd rather be out, so I am.
Wait, don't!
What?
Shit.
Wait. Someone. Someone please love me. I've done what everyone wanted. I've done what everyone asked for. Please. Someone. Someone's got to love me.
What do we do now?
Sorry, I just completely, briefly forgot what I was doing or why then. There's a tiny little bird flying high above this moment. I'm so far away. You're all so small. There's wind blowing around my tiny little bird feathers. Rain falling on my tiny little bird face. Going somewhere far away. Somewhere where I could be alone. Somewhere quiet. Somewhere I could sleep.
Oh my god, we have to get out of here.
Is anyone starting to find this a bit depressing?
Yeah.
I just wanted to believe in love. This just makes me want to see other people.
Okay, serious, what was that?
Guys, I've got it. I know my answer. Someone asked me a question. I know who his partner is.
You do? Why are you still playing?
We're still playing.
Of course we're still playing! We have to keep playing!
I don't care about the game, but I don't care what happens to me. Just somebody asked me a question. Fine. Sam, do you want to swap partners? Yes. I want to partner with myself.
What? Wait, what? Whoa. Is it, like, broken?
I'm scared.
No! We have to keep playing! What happens now? What happens now?
Hedy, you can't win. It's over.
We have to keep playing! We have to keep playing! So I'm going to win this! Come on!
It's over.
God, no one on their own is winning.
Look at us, we're obviously the winners.
Oh, we look good together, don't we?
We can just leave.
Jess, what do you think?
We can just leave.
Well, yeah, but don't leave. I mean, we don't know what happens if we leave. I mean, if we leave, then what happens to us?
Yeah.
Things could get difficult. Life could, well, pull us apart.
Yeah.
At least if we stay here, then we know neither of us will ever end up with our partner. I think we should stay. It's much safer.
Maybe we should be brave.
I'm not brave enough to be brave.
We've planned out our whole lives in here. Maybe we should go out and live them.
You said you'd be with me forever.
Yeah, I said that. It was probably quite irresponsible of me because I have no idea what forever looks like.
Breaking up with me?
No.
Alright then, are you future breaking up with
we
me?
We might break up one day, we might not.
No, can't handle the uncertainty.
I'm telling you this now. I'm telling you I love you now. We're here now.
Well, I'm terrified.
Me too.
Right, so we must win now.
Fuck's sake, Hayley, who cares? We're going. I'm going.
Sam, are you going to leave me hanging again?
Sam. Come with me.
Whatever you say, I can take it. Just tell me how you feel.
Come with me.
We can be friends. That doesn't matter. This is me being your friend.
Wow, he's not giving up, is he?
This is the dedication we've been waiting for. This is like love, isn't it? Proper love. Proper. I embarrassed myself several times in a row just because I need to tell you how I feel, kind of.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Even if it's really embarrassing.
She can't reject him now.
What's she gonna do?
Do you love him, Sam?
Well, it's really shocking, everyone. I like him, and I want to hang out with him. And I'm reasonably invested in the idea of him not dying. Yeah, I'm pretty on board with the idea of him staying alive. And I want him to be happy, like, most of the time. And have, like, 30 minutes of laughter a day, and pudding, if he loves pudding. And, like, all the vitamins he needs, and, like, these sort of things, and a good mattress to sleep on. And, you know, for all the dreams to come true. So what does that mean?
Can you help her along, please?
Okay, I love him. I love you, Gosan.
I love you too, Gosan. That was great, you did amazing.
Wow, love really does conquer all, doesn't it? Go, love!
Go,
love!
Why would we want to leave? We can stay here and win.
Sam, come on. Let's go.
But
leave.
Why would we want to leave? We can definitely win this.
Come on, we can go and live our lives. We don't need this.
But her love is like about to like win at love.
But
what was that? Go love?
Go love!
I don't care if we win.
But just come on. We're gonna win if we do stay.
What?
Right, well, I think we all know who's won, but since we're still playing, does anyone want to swap partners?
You said you loved me.
Actually.
Don't you?
Not like this. I do.
What?
I want to swap partners.
No, actually, I want to swap partners.
Wait, what's happening?
Actually, no, I don't want a partner. I quit. I'm out.
What?
No!
Wait, what happens to...